Okay, it's going like this.
Corey, what do you got?
It looks like a stuffed animal because he's got it pinned down.
You gotta buy him one to take home. Yeah, you want one to take home, don't you?
Yeah, I'm someone in the bathroom. She's dying now.
What'd you do?
You got a kitty cat.
Corey's playing with a kitty cat. This is Mary's daughter, Jay's kitty cat. Yeah.
Kill kitty. Kill kitty.
No, don't kill kitty.
He's not killing kitty.
Mary, I think he's choking him.
Yeah, good, kitty. Good.
Oh, good boy.
These are my best pants. See?
$20.
He's saying, hey, get back here.
Mary, you can make those.
Kill kitty.
Do you have anything to say to Alicia, Chrissy?
Kill kitty.
Come on, she's going to want to hear you talk. Alicia, check out that butt.
Kill kitty. Hi.
Hi, Lynn. How you doing?
I'm fine.
This is the girl that's got all the new clothes.
You got another lock.
Here, check this out.
Watch it.
Headlock.
Kill it.
No.
Harder.
Chris, quit it. Now.
Look at Chris's hair.
Get outside. Go. If you're going to sit there and look like that, go.
Well, what about my daughter? Have you seen her lately?
He needs a haircut.
I don't send her outside.
Kill it. Yeah.
Mary, don't let him do that.
I did. I took it away.
But Jake was like, that would have made her cry.
Okay, get back to him.
He's like, no.
Kitty went bye-bye.
Good, smart kitty, huh?
Uh-oh.
I want a kitty.
Give me a kitty.
He's okay. His head's still attached.
Put him in that room, Chris.
It's still on there good and tight.
Let's see how long it can stay on. Squash it. Tear into its arms or whatever. Brian.
Wait, he's really doing it.
Yeah, get the kitty.
No. That's a good kitty. Then make him be gentle. Don't let him hurt it.
Smack it in the noggin.
Smack it.
There you go. Right there. Smack it in the noggin.
Sit on it. Let him smell your diaper.
Yeah.
No. Wait. Chill. This is how you do the ferrets. You're thinking of ferrets. This is a whole different thing. This is a kitty cat. You watch, Chris.
I will kill that cat.
Kitty.
Then you smack it in the noggin with the other hand.
Chris. Pet the kitty.
Okay,
now let's try
like
once more.
Either.
Pet the kitty.
He wants Chris.
Yeah, you know how to do it. Just go like it. Hey, wait. Pet the kitty, smash the kitty.
Kill the kitty.
No, you guys. That's a good kitty. Make him be nice. Every time you see the cat, he'll start choking
him. That's called being nice.
Just be nice. Yeah, he's a good kitty.
Kitty killer?
Tear it out of the van.
Take the kitty and hold it up to the van.
I've stuck one up
there before. Elbow.
Good and April tripping.
Let me see the kitty.
You went out. Went down.
Squeeze
went
up. Went, oh, she put the cat down.
You're lying, Jack.
Chris.
Ow! Sorry, my toe is very sore. It's about to fall off. You want to quit?
What the?
Come
on, Ricky. You over here.
There's more right there.
Kill you
right
there.
Kill it. Right there, I'm about to step out.
Yes,
face like crap. Oh, that hurt.
Just sit down, cat. I'll stand it like this and you try to make it through there. Headbutted that wall in my leg.
Kitty really bad.
Oh, here, we'll get to it faster. Hey, Brian. Oh.
The kitty's dying.
Yeah. Give me the kitty cat. Look, look. Give the kitty cat a hug.
Say, Sally, yeah, say.
Oh, yeah.
Good kitty. Good kitty. Hold your hands out like this. Good kitty.
Okay, I'm holding like this.
I hate that.
What did you
do? Well, that is gorgeous.
I don't know if I'm going to do that.
No, I'm
going
to shut up. I don't know if I'm going to do that.
Yeah. My new main squeeze. Thank you. Now do I have poison ivy.
Oh, wow.
Well,
I was
wondering.
Look at this hair. Ain't he cute? Look, he's married.
Married.
He's got the sundance. He's got the nice sundance. Woo! One.
Yes.
So she looked like she's doing something, Mom. What's she filming for?
Oh, it's what's that?
Lucy, here comes Grandpa. Look at this thing. Set him down on the deck, April, so he can see when they play together.
Or April. April. Just a minute. April, tell me their names.
Mr. Nibs. Mrs. Ariel. She bites.
Oh, that's right.
She's a snake.
Yeah, Mr. Nibs would probably not go anywhere, but
no, I'll tell you
Ariel
once,
would.
I don't want
to. Look at their face, though.
Let me hold
her. This is the one Mary carries
in
her purse.
Yeah, this is
her baby. Oh, she's
Mr.
Mother.
Oh, yeah, she Mr. She's got Mr. Wait a minute, Liz got it.
Now, see, look at his face, Bill. Look at the funny
little
look
Mason.
Face.
Mason.
Chrissy.
He really? He loses his
He looks like Mickey Mouse.
Your guest won't come out here.
Oh. Lynn, will you go grab Corey?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I didn't know you had your hands full.
Mr. No, that's okay. Mr. You take Mr. and I'll get
Go
Corey.
Get my purse and we'll show Grandma how he puts his little head out.
That's what I want to show Dad.
We got the restaurant on the other side of the road.
Put it in my purse and bring it in. Mary did hear
you. What, Dad?
Look. Hi, Corey.
Why you want to pet the ferret?
Dad knew her before he knew me.
Yeah.
This is Mary's deck. This is April's trailer. This is where April and Jay live. This is the ferret's cage. Sometimes they stay in there. This is Mikey. Isn't he cute?
Uh-oh, I think it's a girl.
It's about about 5 or 6 of them from her. Put in your purse.
We stopped at the truck stop and they didn't have any. Oh, she's
this is new right here. She put the sidewalk in. Then the driveway is on the left side of the house now to the right side. That's Glenn's truck. That's Mary's car too. I don't know what they call it, Slimer. I don't know what car and car it is. This is the backyard. She's got a gas grill. This is Mary's van. Kind of reminds me of Mom's old van. There's Mom's new van. That's Slimer. Look at Mary touched the bumper. She said she did it on purpose. This is her front yard. Let me see. I'll back up so you can see some more of it. Got a little windmill and bushes. Big rock. This used to be the garage over here. See, now she has the bay window there. Looks pretty good, doesn't it? Oh, the driveway.
It's a mess.
This is used to be the garage.
Yeah.
Let me back up and I'll walk all the way in there. See, this was the garage, and this part right here was the garage. Now they enlarged the front room. And then they made another bedroom over here. This is going to be April and Jay's room, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be April and Jay's.
It's a mess in here right now.
Can't really tell too much. It's got wooden doors.
Yeah, but
big closet. Look at that nice closet.
Yeah. It's a mess in here right now.
Oh, that's okay, though. You guys aren't living in here yet. Right now, it's just storage. She got her kitty.
Here comes who?
This is Jay's
look
kitty.
You. Huh? Let's go over here.
Got a nice TV. It's huge. This is Brian's room and Mikey's room. That's Vanessa and Ben's room. This is Mary's new bathroom. Mary's gonna kill me because this room has been so clean. Everybody's got their shower stuff. If I don't get it taped, I'll never get it taped. She has a mirror on this side. Hey, dude. That's her vanity, new sink, and she had this wallpaper, new walls put in. She put a new floor in. It's blue and beige bathroom. It's really pretty. She did such a nice job. This is where Christopher slept. Corey. I miss him. Corey slept, and there's Mary's bed. She kept him overnight because Gary was out of town. Look at all them videos she's got.
feels natural, whether you're...
See, look how big her front room is. That's her new fan. Bay window.
Airport members enjoy a worry-free active lifestyle. For more information without obligation, call this toll-free number. You see, we...
Brian.
The more you know about your hair loss options, the better we look.
And remember, we stand...
So they're not done with this. They're still going to put the floor in.
But I'm also a client.
Put the carpet down, and this should be all done.
I'm out here, sure. My music is romantic, because that's how I feel. And I like to tell you how I feel about something
else.
This
is Gary's chair.
Now with the threat of AIDS, we only have two...
And I guess that's everybody's chair.
We each have a day for the chair.
Oh, yeah, they each got their own day for their chair. Oh, yeah, they each got their own day for their chair.
My day is Saturday.
That's Mary Jane, Corey, and Mikey. Mary's getting him a ride in a wheelbarrow. Hey, Corey!
Look, Daddy.
Where do you want him dumped? There?
Back down the road a piece.
Oh, Mary, you're gonna have muscles. What's that thing weigh? About 50 pounds?
No, very light.
I can lift this wheelbarrow.
Can I, Mama?
Hey. Look at Corey. He's got a ball in there with him too. He don't care about me right now. He's having fun.
I just gave her Coke, too.
Give me a noggin.
A what?
A noggin.
Head?
My main missing a noggin. This is a little too much.
No, stay. Stay. He's a murder suspect.
You just... real friendly when you know she got a Coke. He jumps on your lap, he goes around your neck, and he sits there and chatters.
There's Mikey. Look at them muscles. Flex them muscles.
Dude, our dog that we had, remember? Hey. Your buddy had a mixed drink. Yesterday, all the time for that mixed drink.
Scrubbed like beer, but you didn't let him have it.
No. he couldn't control
his kidneys.
I used to have... I'll have a drink and give scrub a drink. Pour him some of the bowl in.
Neat.
Then he'd run around the house wetting on everything.
That's why Mom didn't let him have it.
Right.
She had to clean up the wet messes.
Not only that, he had a funny look on his face like he wasn't quite all there.
Give me a minute.
What's the video queen doing?
Didn't I tell you?
Do a little number for her, Dad.
I'll do a number on her.
Anything to say to Jerry?
Come get your sister, Jerry.
Oh, Mary, didn't you say Kmart did away with her Christmas bonus?
Yep.
Dad just heard Belden did away with theirs in Richmond.
You gotta be kidding.
No, that's what a buddy of mine told me yesterday.
You know, Time and a Half on Sunday, they did away with that, too.
They did away with overtime.
They can't do that in industry.
They did that in Kmart.
Unless you're a manager.
And they gave them babysitting privileges. So much percentage off if you have babysitting service. Gary goes, excuse me, hell of a lot that does us. Everything we have is 6 and above. And it's for 6 and under kids for babysitting service. So they took away his overtime and...
Now the government allows you that on your taxes.
Well, then Kmart made it out to be something they did.
They did?
Yeah. But everybody wants their time and a half back.
Christine and her sweetie game.
They took away
Terry's.
Christine's got nylons on. Don't believe those aren't tan. Those are nylons.
Well, Terry has a unit. Kmart don't. That's different. No?
Oh, you even, steal the palm. Is that what you mean?
High court case.
Keep track of it. Right. Somebody could go to any state labor relations board and file an unfair labor practice.
That's how long her hair's getting.
Okay, this starts. Oh, that's where
the driveway
is
going to
be.
I
thought maybe that's where the garage is going to be.
Hi, Lynn.
Hi. You going to put that garage in for a winter?
Nope, next year.
Okay, you're recording. Now push your orange button again.
It doesn't say record. Oh, yeah, it does.
Okay, now push your orange button again. Jim, go back and forth. They don't, and you'll see what they do. So you can go... close or
look at Dad.
Okay, that's all you do.
That was good. Yeah, let me play with this a while.
And whenever you need a
smile, Lynn.
Hi.
Well, that's Lynn.
Is that belt thing hanging up there out your nose, Mary? That speaker?
Yeah.
It has a little button on there, like on the days that it's windy. And you push that button and you don't hear that windy noise.
But see, I don't have that. I don't have the built. My light is heavy. I have to carry a suitcase.
Hi, Dee.
Well, you're supposed to be talking, Mary, telling people what you're taping.
This is my sister and my mom. How's that? This is my sister's legs.
It's like getting a
Chicago bear.
A picture with nothing ringing on. Why don't you go out
there's a bear.
And picture the front of your house. So you can get everything in.
Hey, we need good pictures. I
nailed
it, Brian.
Did you really?
Well, gosh.
She's got a poker game going.
Let's see. This is Surface Road. And this is our new driveway that we had put in. There's Mom's car. This is our house. Doesn't look the same as it used to. This is our bay window. This is the side of our house. Little pine trees that my husband planted. Behind my daughter's trailer. And this is her trailer that she stays in for fun. That's the back of our house, and we put up a deck. Our cars. This is where our garage will be. Hopefully. This is our yard. We have about an acre and a quarter. We're very proud of it. This is my daughter's trailer again. Now we're going to risk our lives and go inside.
The idea, Mary, can just keep buying pool trailers and just let her kids all live in different spots of the yard.
That's right. Smile, Glennie.
Put it on pause for a minute.
Here comes Mom. She's going to take my camera. I ain't going to let her.
Pause for a minute.
Okay. Now I'm going into the den of iniquity. This is my daughter's trailer.
I'm her
if I can find
the
handle, it's hard to tape and do this at the same time.
You ain't got to worry about that one.
This is
her. Yeah, Ariel's in there.
This is April. Look up here. This is April. She's playing with Legos. See how immature she is? So is Chris, though.
Look at Corey.
This is her doll.
Hey.
That's Chris's head. This is the rest of the doll.
This
is Lynn.
That's Corey. He's sucking on the door.
This is Corey.
The animal's warping my rib.
Hi, Corey.
There's that one.
That's a kitty picture.
Where's Ned?
This is her stove.
Smell like Ariel.
Hey, yo. Yeah. Yo, video paper.
Yeah? Where's Ariel?
Right there.
There's Ariel. That's a little ferret. And she runs the trailer. Her and Mr. Nibs.
Mr. Nibs is high near. I give Ariel three things to coat.
Then keep messing up my room. Get out of my house.
The sink, she has running water, bathroom.
She's
got just about everything you can run. Her bathroom don't run. This is her Barbie collection.
Get out of my house.
This is it.
Jade sleeps in this bed.
Yeah.
This is her Barbies. She's really into Barbies. April is. Jade doesn't care for Barbies. So she sets them up just the way she likes them. There's Lynn's rear end sticking up in the air. Just like Corey's does. Except Lynn doesn't have to be asleep to have it in the rear. In the air. This is more of her Barbie layout. She's been collecting ever since she's a little kid. She's only 15
now.
Yo,
my fridge! Don't open it, though.
She's really into them. This is, she bought a brand new refrigerator. That's her new refrigerator. Okay. More of her dolls.
Talking to Ariel, she's down the bottom.
Okay. This is a bathroom. And this is little Ariel's box. She's been doing a number in there. This is a shower.
No, he's breaking down the picture. Oh, no, he ain't breaking
down the picture. And tub. She's got his little thing in there. It's still in the air.
Hey, Corey. Feeding that to Lynn? Yeah, she eats everything but the kitchen sink. I got one in, so I'll feed that to her, too.
There's Mr. Nibs. No, that's Ariel.
This is Ariel. I can't.
Hold up, Ariel. I want to get a close up. No, put her down a little. Down a little. Zoom up. Aw, isn't she cute?
She's a living terror.
She's really hyper.
She's got caffeine in her. I gave her three things of Coke.
She loves Coke.
She snorted Coke. Oh, it's
she's
over.
She's into it.
That's how they do it. And seriously, there was an area that's sticking in her head. Yep, you scared her out. She's really hyper.
This is Mr. Taylor.
Oh. Oops.
And that's Michael, who just opened the door he wasn't supposed to.
Careful, it smashes.
Open the door, he wasn't supposed to.
Careful, it smashes.
No. Well, I don't care. Get mad. I'm not getting it. No. No try.
He must be working because Barry did not say nothing.
He's throwing a fit because he wants to pull the other one off.
You being a bad boy? Still being a bad boy? No? I think so.
told you no, didn't I?
We'll place them outside after all then.
Come here, fix your bib. Fix your bib for you. Let me put the other button down.
Okay, one light game up.
Hi.
Paris, yet his diaper change since we've been gone?
Well, no.
He's probably stupid.
I don't think so.
Price those diapers, they need to go a long way.
That's right. I want my 30 pounds worth. Yeah. They say it holds up to 30 pounds.
Now move slowly, Mom. Don't be spinning around like Grandma.
What you doing, torturing him?
Uh-huh. There's Lynn pretending to be cool.
Yeah, right.
Everybody knows she can't be cool.
Yeah, let's see if I can grab where I'll move. This is Glenn.
You
see?
Your daddy's coat.
Mom, he's peeing all over your floor. Game, Mom, game. Game, game.
Who? There he is. Look at them armpits.
Hey.
Ooh, baby, is that how you let me check in, baby's out? Turn up here and look at me, Glenn. Smile. Let's check his body out here. Take a look at them shoes. Cute, isn't he?
Yeah. That's what they look like in Alaska. Our time.
Here's Chris with his fancy hairdo. McDonald's.
Lisa, look at that.
Check this out, Gary. See this?
Oh, jeez.
Nice butt.
Lisa, that was for you.
Do your hair the way you did earlier, where it came all in the front?
No.
Show Uncle Gary.
Like
show Uncle Gary. There he goes. Check this out, Gary. All right.
You need to get your bangs cut. Them layers, feather bats, spike.
Don't work.
I'm going to walk through the house with this new toy I found.
I can't believe it. Look, he's still laying there. Now that I got the diaper,
I'm going to check out these bedrooms that are all messed up. This used to be a neat room. It ain't anymore. These are Brian's G.I. Joes.
Try and light them, I'll throw you so far.
He collects them. He's been collecting them for a long time. This is his very neat desk. You want to see something really terrible? Something really horrible? Check this out. Ah, it's his closet! This must be desperate filming a kid's closet. Let's see what else I can find to film. This is fun. Never used this thing before.
Mom, what are you doing? You're torturing me.
This is Dad's roll-out picture.
I know. He doesn't have the patience to sit still and do his bit.
And this is my daughter Vanessa's room.
Hi.
And this is Vanessa, the owner and master of this bedroom. Is she not beautiful?
Yeah, right.
Right now, she's very neat and organized.
So. Mom, get out of here. Come here and help me talk. Get out of here.
Hi.
Get out of there. Whoever's looking, hi.
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 This is her bed.
Isn't it nice and clean?
You want to see something else? Look at, check out this closet.
Right here.
Grandma, heck, can you believe this? The child needs clothes desperately. Very much so.
Hi.
See, she's
why are you that focused hair. On me?
Let's see, let's pan down here.
Mom, don't.
You got, see my hamster?
Look yeah, sure,
hamster. Hamster. Oh, yeah, okay, we'll check out the hamsters.
I'll get him out. Don't run over my stuff.
There's Vanessa's feet.
Mom, they're dirty, I'm sure.
This is her hamster.
This is Digger.
Aw, isn't he cute?
He's asleep.
He's real sweet.
See, look at him, his eyes.
Back up a little. Get Lynn into the picture. Vanessa holding. He's real gentle. He used to bite.
I gave him a bath last night.
Aw.
He knows better than to bite me.
What do you do to him when he bites? It makes him know better.
I hit him on the nose.
Are you supposed to do that? Say hi.
Yeah.
Whose tape is this going to?
This is ours.
Oh.
Yeah. Making time, copies for Grandma.
Last
too.
Time he hit me, he bit me, I hit him on the nose and said no.
Hi, Katie! Hey.
I gotta go pee.
What are you looking at?
I'm checking out the hamster. Yeah, and my daughter. Okay, now I'll go this way. I think I've bugged them enough. In just a few minutes.
Okay. I'm stuck in here. I want out.
Yeah. Lynn, you gotta leave that room.
I'm stuck in my room for 13 days.
Yep.
Because I pushed somebody. Isn't that a good rule?
Say goodbye to the camera.
Bye.
See ya.
What'd you want, Mom?
Now, let's see. This used to be my nice clean room. There's Mom's recharger. I hope I don't forget to give it to her. This is Dad in my room. We're into VHS tapes. We tape them for the kids. We've got a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, a bunch is right.
There you can see the time. That's one of my favorite pictures right there. Tina wants it if I ever get rid of it. This is our other VCR.
She's taping every single thing now.
Wait a minute.
Terry's in the bathroom. I'll catch her now. Telegram.
No way, man. I'm getting rid of the refried beans.
Candygram.
How about MoneyGram?
MoneyGram.
Just look under the door.
Guess we're not getting very far with this idea. Look at this way again. It's Glenny. And he's playing with the VCR. Let's home up and see how many nostril hairs he's got. Let's check this out. Let me check his out. I'll tell you how many chest hairs he's got. They're in there somewhere. Check his out. This is our new ceiling fan, but you can't see it. There's Corey. Yeah, and Chris. Hi, Corey. Patty cake. Patty cake. Patty cake. Corey says no way. There's Brian. Now we'll go. Oh, I know what I can show you. This is some pictures I just put up the other day. The couch is going to go down here. Right now we got it moved so the kids can kind of play with it, sit on it. Everybody's in the kitchen. Nope, that's sugar.
Okay. Can I have some chombos?
This is our kitty.
Can I have some chombos?
Yeah, Mike. You can have eight.
Okay.
This is my favorite part about this kitty. Watch his mom, come on. You can keep your eye on me. Come on, keep your eye on me.
Okay.
Sit room in the couch.
Smart cat at left.
Can I have some combo?
Yeah, you can. You can have eight.
Thanks.
Watch, Mom. You're welcome. Mom, come here. Corey. Watch this.
I think he's saying no.
He says, leave me alone. Okay. He looked at your face and got scared. Then, quit doing it. He looked at your face and got scared.
Cheese.
It's cheese. Just like that.
Can I open this one?
Yeah. This is Tina. She just braided her hair. She's playing cards. She's not going to look at me because she's being stubborn.
Excuse me, but we both have queens, young lady.
I'll check out this side of her, see if I can get her to look at me with her bright and smiling face.
Hey!
There's Michael and Jade. These are my little boogers. Aren't they cute?
No.
That one's Tina's, the one with the long hair. This is my kitchen.
I think this little kitty's born to wear me out.
He's dizzy. Did you have a bottle while we were gone?
No. This is my deck. This is something we're real proud of. We had those seats built into it. This is the grill Mom gave me. I really like that. We use it all the time. And right over there, that's where a garage is going to be built. And hopefully someday, right there, where you step off, will be a swimming pool. That's what we're hoping for. That's Brian. I could tell by the noise. Say something to your Uncle Jerry. Over here where we can see ya.
Over here.
See you in the sunlight. Now look at me.
Why should I sweat in the sunlight?
Say something to your Uncle Jerry.
I like your Harley. I bet Johnny would too.
Uh-huh.
Will you quit following me?
I'm having fun with this. This is what the deck looks like. From a little bit distance. We're going to get an overhang made from deck materials, too. Right there's where we barbecued out. Hopefully we're going to get a pit made that, with a deck around it. Barbecue pit. There's Big Bri again. He likes his picture taken. Oh, yeah, they've got a four-wheeler they'd like for you guys to see. Brian has a dirt bike and a four-wheeler. Bring it out, Bri. This is a tree that Daddy hasn't got planted yet. Oh, yeah, they're locked up. Let's see, this is his
Suzuki and Honda.
That's his dirt bike right there. And his four-wheeler's back here. We got them locked up because some people have been stealing.
Wasn't me.
Yes, it was. We know you don't.
I've been trying.
This is our riding tractor.
Yeah, this is the best.
Yeah, it's too big to mow, push mow.
Hey, Gary. Have you seen my cousin yet?
Let me see the dirt bike a little bit better.
Well, this is my other cousin. He's my redhead.
Mr. Paxson, our neighbor locked it up. Somebody would steal it.
Mom, look behind you.
Oh, good. This is Mr. Paxton. Say hi, Gear.
Hi, Gear.
He's the gentleman. He's the gentleman that locked it up. Don't he look nice? He's all dressed up. Check out them pants and shoes. He's the one with all the wood, Dad. This guy right here, see? That's his house. He's into firewood. Here, hold your head still and I'll do it. Now focus in on that eyeball. That's Brian's eyeball. Check it out. Isn't it neat? Let's check out the other eyeball, Bri. Yeah, ooh. Open the eye wide, Bri. Okay.
Watch this.
Let's see the nostril hairs, Bri. Let's see the nostril hairs. Lift up. Ooh, check it out. Well, that's entertainment from Brian.
Abel's been cleaning. Babe, let me light your tender calls of mama. I'm sure I'd have had an answer for that.
Check it out. She thinks she's hot stuff now. Just call her Jane. Cheetah lives with her.
Hide up here.
Yeah, do some. Say hi to your Uncle Jerry and your Aunt Lynn. And Corey. And Sean. And Leisha. We've done a lot of work to it.
I'm surprised they don't.
These are my chillins in the front of the
Mommy,
house.
Mommy, birds. He's shooting at the baby birds. Come on, baby birds. The ones up there.
Look, they're cute. They look dead. They aren't moving.
Yeah. He probably saw them.
Oh, yeah, right, Lynn.
Yeah.
I saw them with that
bird. Yeah, I'm not.
David, I'm guilty. You're guilty.
Arrest me. Put me in jail.
You can tell here where we ended the dirt from the gravel. We got to finish filling that in with dirt. This is where the old driveway used to be, right in here. It used to go right up to there. And right where the bay window is, we're going to plant some little blue spruce bushes. And Dad's going to have a train running all the way around the house. See where the cement sidewalk ends? There's going to be a train track that goes right to that point and goes around here and through there and around the house right there and all around. And he's going to build a garage where I showed you, and it's going to have on one side of it, it's going to be for his train.
Check the snakes.
This is Tina doing her sisterly duty for her other sister, doing her hair, making her look beautiful.
Yeah, you can't cut your head up.
And this is April being bossy with Corey.
No,
Corey's giving her a lip. Glenny relaxing. Chris. And Michael backing off.
You know, earlier, he had a ball, I gave him two balls. He put one in his shirt, put one in his mouth, and walked around like that.
No.
He kept feeding these plastic things in me.
Okay.
Can I see him out?
Come on, April, I know you're not that shy.
Check that out. Okay, if you guys want ice cream, let's go.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
No.
Good.
Yep, can't get ice cream if you ain't got no shoes on.
Yes, we can.
No, you can't, Brie. Go get your shoes on now.
No.
Hurry.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. I like getting spinned around.
No, no.
Yeah, can I rig up there?
It's up to Glenn.
Glenn!
Are we even taking this?
I have no idea.
Well, I was just saying that as a suggestion.
Oh!
Brian, look at me. Hey, boy.
He ready for some ice cream.
Let's go. Come on, let's go. Ice cream.
Brian ready for some ice cream. Look at him. He's already
doing it.
You're driving.
Can't
you're
driving.
Close up on the red hair.
Can't wait. He said we have to sit down and sit still. Okay.
Sure, you're driving the truck.
Want a piece of bubble gum? What are you doing?
Want a piece of bubble gum?
That's okay. Put your
hand. Right in here.
Oh, can I ride in there?
Ask Glenn. He says we ask could if we could. If we
dang.
Down the... Are you sure this?
I'm gonna send Terry home with a piece of something. So you're gonna get in the truck. Better get in, Bri.
Why?
Okay. Da, 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 da.
Da, 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 da. April, he wants out. Hey, Mom, take him. Take him, Mommy.
Sorry about that.
Boo Boo wants out. Come on,
you can't go out.
Boo Boo, Boo Boo, Boo. Boo 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 boo. What you wowing about? What you wowing about? Get up. You want down? You want down?
Hi.
I know by the feel of this who this is. This is my main man.
Put down that stupid
Glenny.
Camera,
did, by the way, did you guys hear the burp? That was him.
Michael, watch him hold.
I care. Put down that camera and get over here.
Now he's making sure the kids are all safe. He's checking it out. Just like Santa Claus. Check out that nose. Have you ever seen a nose like that?
Oh my God, you related, Johnny.
Okay. Everybody out of the truck.
Johnny, I was a good guy. Good looking nose. I was joking.
I got him
eagle
beak. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, my cousins. I haven't seen you before, but hi.
Uh-oh, Brian's getting
she
in the lookout.
She thinks Sean's cute.
Hi, Troy.
Liar. You're a liar.
Vanessa.
Shut up.
No, you're a liar. Don't lie to me.
Whose dirt bike is that, Mom?
Who?
Alicia.
Whose dirt is that? Sean's or Corey's?
This is prison for the week.
Mom!
Telling me.
Is that Sean or Corey's dirt bike? Is that Sean or Corey's dirt bike?
Oh, I don't know.
Mom, I'm stuck in jail.
There she is in jail right there. She gets probation while Grandpa Bill buys her ice cream.
Corey!
Come on,
Corey.
Waiting.
Corey. Oh, turn around. Nope. Corey, I love your dirt bike.
On
send it to me.
On the bed of the truck. Down, Jade. Off the wheel well.
Good.
Don't
she said
down. Alicia!
Chrissy, get down.
Uh-oh, here she comes. Here comes the jailbird right there. She's got palm trees on. She looks real good.
I know it.
Sunglasses. Nice shape.
Wow. She looks good.
I know.
Are we riding in
the van? No, you can ride in the van if you want. Or the truck. Whatever you want.
She chooses the comfortable way.
Me too.
There she is. She's loaded in. Aunt Terry's ready to go.
Let's go.
Look at the back of my hair.
You got to shut the door.
Hey.
Oh, that was
hey,
good.
Let's get a move on.
I shouldn't have
come on.
Move your butt!
Not until I hear please.
You're holding everyone up. Thank
you. Please move your butt.
I said my.
All of you say please together and I'll quit filming.
No.
Please.
Oh, you can do better now.
Butt.
One, two, three.
Please.
Get this.
What right do you think you had to film us?
Can't
you film all of you at once? April. All of you at once.
Hey, sit down.
I will be talking, Brian.
Sit down.
He wants to do it all,
you can keep him.
Move,
people behind us and going like this and waving at them. Stupid idiots kept on following us, acting like they were going to pass us.
Come on,
yeah. Mark! We kept waving at all these people. This is dumb.
Are you going to walk them over, Mary? What are you going to do?
That's you guys are so dumb. You guys.
You.
I didn't cuss. Gosh darn it. Didn't say a whole one cuss word.
Let's go.
Let's go check out Grandma and Grandpa Bill. This is their hotel room.
Look what I got.
Christopher's leaving.
Look what I got.
Oh, yeah. There's Grandma Bonnie.
Look at all that.
That's everybody gets fight off.
And he said he'd buy our ice cream.
She's
see
on.
This? No way can I stay in my room when I got money to spend.
Guess if you had brought Vanessa, nobody was going to get any ice cream. What are you doing, Corey?
Well, they're fighting over the money. Look at this. Check this out. Michael's got five. Lynn's got hers.
I'm never asking if I say what money again.
Don't give me poison ivy. Where'd Corey go? Where's Corey?
I have five snacks to stay in my room today. I'll be loading up on stuff.
Oh man, you all see the people. We're waving the people behind us.
He's gonna buy your ice cream too. That's your $5. He's still gonna buy you an ice cream too.
Check out the man who's broke now after paying my children. He's going to have to use his gold card to buy ice cream because he's done gave it all to my kids.
That's not to buy your ice cream. Grandpa's going to buy your ice cream. Okay. Yeah.
I mean, I know where
he wants to see them all baked.
Well, I'll let him walk in.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Terry's hair looks cute like that.
Oh, yeah.
She's good.
She said I had a big butt. That girl right there did. The one with the big nose.
Who needs me to hold your money?
I heard a hug.
Yeah, I'm not trusting
you. I hold your money.
Jay, don't trust him for 50% of it.
Lynn's out there in the middle of the street with the truck running, Will. They're waiting on you.
Well, hey, partner.
Maybe she's gonna walk him over there.
Yeah,
hey, there's five.
I don't know.
Walk
over there.
Oh.
They can all walk over there.
Welcome.
That's cool.
Look, I have
check this child's outfit out. There's some palm trees.
Hey, look. I have Vanessa. $5.
I like them shoes, Vanessa.
I know, don't you?
Beautiful.
Aren't they?
Yeah,
they're called paper shoes.
You don't even know me now. Look what you did.
Yo, look, you can hide behind Vanessa and nobody can see ya. April, you already, Mom already said that.
Close up
you're
on
right.
Tina's hair.
I know, it looks nice. I can't do that either.
He just like me. He likes the name brand shoes. He wants to be off brand.
Oh, no. They about give up on you, Bill.
Watch the
Dad?
Dad?
By the time he buys the ice cream. Ooh, let's home in on Terry's gold card.
I have
check that out, Ryan.
300 left.
How about you, Chris? Chris, would you like some ice cream?
She's thinking about it.
Go on.
Aw, there's mom and the baby.
Get your slush.
Mama and the baby. There's Glenn in the background. Check this out. Look at Glennie right there.
He won't pay no attention to me until I got the steering wheel. Go get him lined up inside, get me ice cream, watch the people at the store pay.
Okay.
Can I have medium, small, or large?
You can have a medium if you promise to eat it.
Okay.
I got a large. I got a regular banana split lizard. I'm not as
super
I don't eat much as
she does. Lizard. Super sized for her super.
RR.
She got the new ultra slim fast lizard. That's what we're asking.
She needs it. Don't lose that. You quit doing that. Quit. I ain't touching camera.
They're checking out the snacks.
Gary, what do you want?
I want a. I'm thinking.
Camera?
A camera?
That lady's waiting on us. Wait, what about Christine's kid, Chrissy? He didn't get nothing.
Check out the damage. $16.80 just to buy my kid's ice cream. Told Dad to check out the gold card. Michael and Dad enjoying his cone.
Yo, I told you not to do that in here.
What?
God doesn't have so many.
Do you think I should stop?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I'll do exactly that. Right now. Say goodbye.
See you next time.
He's all dressed in that suit, and all you see is this round face sitting on his shoulder. dripping, dripping, mad dog, foaming. Right down your neck.
Oh, my God.
Don't he look good?
You got it in your ears, in your nose, hair. In your hair.
You didn't even get that with Chrissy? Chrissy?
I just had him get me a
bath. How can you eat?
Look at my son.
She is. Right down my pants. He's foaming at the mouth, Terry. Here. Good stuff. Watch where you're pushing.
There's some napkins back here.
I got Kleenex.
There's Kleenex, I mean.
Is that good? That's enough. The rest of it's mine. All gone. You believe that stuff?
I gotta hold the camera still. He went mad dive for her, Mom.
Mine. Look what he did. He pushed it right in my face. Look at the hole in it. See this hole? That's my face. That's his face going in.
Mom told him he'd had enough, and he told Mom.
Yeah. I got half of it up my nose. That's it. You're full. You believe that, Steph? No. No. Terry, I need Kleenexes or napkins or...
Want me to take it so you can eat?
No, I'm trying to get some of the stuff out of his nose so he can breathe to eat.
You want some of mine? Look, he's out. I don't care. Just put some in there.
He ate a whole jar of apricots, I know, in less than 5 minutes flat. He didn't come up for breath, and she says, you don't eat fruit too good.
I haven't been able to get him to eat.
If you beat him, it might work.
Ice cream I can. It's always like ice cream. What kid don't? Good. Jimmy's old boy like ice cream? Yeah.
It was
French fries. Does he like French fries?
Yeah,
that right roller was hollering last week. Didn't need to tell you about it. Kept it up. Need to set Tony out there, and there was a cat sitting on the deck.
That's his favorite. Corey.
I'm at home.
Hi, baby boy. What you doing?
Old English toffee.
What you doing?
Here, make ice cream.
I'm not.
See where he takes a bite? See them teeth marks? You think he can't bite if he wants to? There's one teeth mark.
They love it. I'd rather have a...
You know, I think his teeth feel better since you got that orange ale and he doesn't seem to put his mouth in.
He likes that cold ice cream, too.
Where'd your grandpa go?
He's sitting there sitting with all the kids eating their ice cream.
Corey.
Hey, boy.
I'm going to start up mom. Mine's about down to the
counter.
Come on, come on, and I'll show you what.
Really?
Get that off, Mary.
Ooh, get that off.
Why is it my outside? Looks like you got a perm down your hurts all week.
Because they don't want to sit inside.
Ah, sounds good. I was going to make
Here's what Chrissy will look like when he has a driver's license. In a vehicle.
She's going to show me how to bring hair.
This is a gas station right next to where Mom's motel is. It's a Dairy Queen where it cost Dad $16 to feed my kids ice cream. Mom, when do you see this turn off?
Hey, pick up a piece of hair. Give me this one. One went right down your...
I still can't do it.
Corey!
Fingerprints all over your Aunt Mary's TV.
Corey!
Love that.
Hey, Jaws!
That's what he is.
Come here, Jaws. Take a look at this camera.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, Corey.
I Corey. Swear, I think he's gained 10 pounds since he's been at your house.
Corey.
Set that thing better.
I can't do this.
Careful, it honk your horn.
Yes. Check out the Jaws.
Just grab the earrings. Okay.
What?
So each time you're breathing,
the dog, look,
you
look,
the same
there's
thing.
There's a V after
April. Grab the hair while you breathe.
Yeah. See, it's still three pieces of hair. You just
stop.
Took an extra piece from the side.
You didn't stop?
I was pinching the inside of his leg, and he said, stop. So you're still braiding, and this is the next
Corey.
Piece to braid over.
All you see if you can get him to turn around, April.
Add a piece of hair.
Well.
Oh, he's got your hair. He's got some on your shirt.
That's all right. I'm going to change when I go back. He just realized he honked the horn.
Uh-oh. Now you're in trouble. Now he wants to turn around and
then
honk
you get that
horn. That's
oh,
it.
Wait a minute, pull the horn of the ice cream because you're not putting that on my cock in the horn.
Look at this.
No. Tell me stop. Tell me stop.
No, that looks good also when your hair's frosted
oh,
like that.
Wouldn't mean, I got some more for
when you.
You
look at me. Doesn't it? Look at how it is.
Give me another one.
Hair's
frosted. Nope,
like
come
here. I thought it was gray hair.
Ah! Okay, here's another one.
No, that's blonde. Yeah. It's blonde too.
Don't say don't.
Gray hair.
There you go.
Well,
was that ice cream good? I think we wore more than we ate. Is it good?
See my food?
You can take it home and give it Rob and have a ball.
April, turn around here.
You do not. That's blonde.
Hey, dog! Corey, don't. Just stand still. Look, dog, Corey, dog. Look over there. Dog.
Christmas
dog. She's got a dog. Dog. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to
like
her purse under there.
I want to learn how to put hair on
that. Why didn't I think of that before?
Good.
Whose ice cream's over here melting?
Mine.
No, you're not opening the garage door. No, you're not doing that either. Melt something on the button. Nope.
I don't care if you tell your dad, Daddy, you don't turn my brother through.
That's not Corey.
Wonder how much I pay for
that's Christopher.
How much would you pay for?
That's the other Christopher.
Brooklyn cap on.
Where's your sunglasses, Papa?
Sunglasses. Push me.
Yeah, it's your
regular
glasses. Hey.
Must be back in the office.
Hey.
Mom,
yeah.
This is called a banana split blizzard.
Get Bri.
Banana split blizzard.
No. Grandpa get you.
I got one question. Do they have blizzards up there?
Yeah.
I'm not talking about blizzards. I'm talking about ice cream blizzards.
I got Oreo blizzard.
Yeah. What'd you get, April?
Yeah.
There's the man who foot the bill. Right there.
There's a man who's a lot
16
right
bucks
here.
Just for ice cream. And there's the woman that'll oops, like I bounced on by a baby.
That says the baby ate all our ice cream.
The baby did, didn't he, Mary?
Yeah, he did. He also smashed it in Mom's face.
I've seen you turned around to get a bite and you smashed it right up my nose and my face.
There you go, Corey.
Smile, Vanessa.
Yeah, it's hard to take pictures, Mom, if you're on the list.
Ours is heading for
North Carolina. Mom, I'm riding with Gilbert to the hotel.
Okay.
He went to
the bar. Brian, you better get in the truck.
Yeah, Brian. Here they go. behind it and film it. As long as you don't fall down that camera, man.
As long as you can get in, if not, it's a Tennessee
movie. They're leaving me. Okay, I quit.
Shooting through a window.
In Grandma and Grandpa's car.
I don't see you. Too much.
He's in my lap.
That's Tina.
I can leave my baby.
Back there.
No, it's free.
That's how Mom drives.
Well, Mom succeeded. She lost everybody. They're gone.
You have another nice one?
Easy. 2.5.
Here, turn into that parking space. Can you believe that? She's backing the heathens into the parking space. God.
Well, Mary, they're all yours.
That was sick.
Oh, yeah.
Just getting in the van right away to get a seat.
Oh, yeah, right. You got the holy laugh.
What do you think, baby?
Are we leaving now, Mom?
Yeah, you should.
Are we leaving now?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Seriously. Check out
my van. You want to see me getting going in so you can get a picture of the
bike. Check out this layout.
Go ahead.
Let me home in on this baby. Okay, this is a van. Let me show you my van.
See my buck table? It only cost me a buck.
This is a table that April got for $1. She borrowed it off Aunt Terry.
I didn't borrow it. I paid her back.
But she borrowed it at first.
But I borrowed it, then I paid her back.
Okay, everybody in the van.
Mom, I still got my $5.
Good.
You're not a somebody.
Trying to steal someone's $5 and get beat up.
Where do I sit?
Anywhere you can find a place.
Okay.
I still got my blazer.
Nicely told her that. I said, I'm about ready to kick your ass. Hey. I said, you cannot watch this baby because he won't go to sleep. So when we went and seen him yesterday, she informed me that she's learning him how to sleep in a bed. Oh. I said, it's nice because it's going to get awful lonely at night.
I need to use the bathroom.
Grab that.
Straight to the right.
Yeah,
just
I have a message
for you. About time for Bronte to be home. This bill. Oh, thank you very much. Well, you must have left about 5 o'clock this morning. Yeah. Thank you. Bye.
He must call over your dog.
Got a call about 10 after 5 from Rocky. Said he made it safely home.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm. Well, junk, yeah. Rock,
well, Bill, you take her easy and...
Well, you too, Chris.
Enjoy all these kids.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Lots of fun.
Bye-bye.
I can't believe, as tight as you are, you would pay 20. Can you pay? She pay $20 for these pants?
I thought they'd wore out. I thought about time to get a new pair.
She paid $20 for these. They're brand new.
That's the style.
I can't believe that.
Mary Jane, as tight as she is, I'm just floored.
That's ridiculous. That's the dumbest thing I ever seen. I'd feel sorry for you wearing that thing.
It's not funny, Mary.
I thought you were trying to work me for a new pair of pants.
She's the tightest person I know, and she pays $20 for something with holes in it.
Just don't sound like her, does it?
Yeah, she's a brand new. She's
funny. Like that. No.
Hey, this is Big Bad Dad. Relaxing.
Big Bad Dad, if we leave tonight, I'll go to bet on the horses tomorrow.
After his excursion with his six Actually, well, seven grandchildren.
I paid for this room all night tonight.
Man, I'd sleep all night then. I'd say forget about leaving early.
It's 11 o'clock. I'd say it's 11 o'clock tomorrow morning, Roger, this children.
Well, in that case, I'll spend the night here. I'll leave my kids by themselves.
Excuse me.
Ready, fast?
Hey.
Give me them teeth.
This is my
second meeting.
And then my dad had to take care of everybody.
I don't want to leave her out, sweet peas.
My sister's a pervert over here.
Hey, Terry, Mom said to take that.